Barry got into a fight.
Guess I wasn't fast enough.
No, it's better to have a good heart than fast legs.
When I was 11, my mom was murdered. I saw what looked like a ball of lightning. Inside the lightning, there was a man. He killed my mom.
Sorry.
You can't keep ducking work so you can go off chasing down these urban legends, Barry. Everyone you work with thinks you're a weirdo.
You've got to get yourself a girlfriend.
I've spent my whole life searching for the impossible, never imagining that I would become the impossible.
Charge the battles to 200, clear!
Oh my god!
Where am I?
You're at Star Labs.
I need you to urinate in this.
What is happening? What is going on?
You were struck by lightning, dude.
Lightning gave me abs.
You were in a coma.
For how long?
9 months.
Welcome back, Mr. Allen. We have a lot to discuss.
I watched you die, Barry. You kept dying, your heart kept stopping.
It's still beating.
Feels really fast.
See, you thought the world was slowing down. You were going so fast, it only looked like everyone else was standing still.
There is so much that we don't understand.
What's happening to me?
You had a distal radius fracture. It's healed in 3 hours.
How is that even possible?
We don't know.
How's it fit?
It's a little snug.
You don't really believe he can run that fast, do you?
We've been searching for other metahumans like yourself.
The sky went black and then boom! Outside is inside.
Clyde Martin, he's a bank robber. I think he can control the weather. What really happened that night?
The dimensional barrier ruptured, unleashing unknown energies into our world. Antimatter, dark energy, X elements.
Those are all theoretical.
And how theoretical are you?
I've been thinking too small.
He's still out there. We have to stop him.
You're not a hero. You're just a young man who was struck by lightning.
Martin! This just keeps getting cooler.
Your metahumans have been busy, but I need your help to catch Martin and anyone else out there like him. But I can't do it without you.
I have something that might help. It's made of a reinforced tripolymer. It's heat and abrasive resistant. What if I'm not a hero? What if I'm just some guy who was struck by lightning?
I don't think that bolt of lightning struck you, Barry. I think it chose you because you can inspire people, watching over your city like a guardian angel, making a difference, saving people in a flash.
Time to think big!
I'll run around it in the opposite direction!
You'll die.
You're not faster than a bullet.
Run, Barry, run!
Here.
Just your everyday kind of bad guy shootout. My name is Barry Allen, and I am the fastest man alive.
A friend recently gave me the idea for a new name, and something tells me it's gonna catch on.
Take your own advice. Wear a mask.
Cool.